Such vidiocy.
Can we beat the original Mega Man without taking any damage?
Nope.
Can we beat Mega Man 2 without taking any damage?
Well, that's good.
Nope.
Can we beat my favorite Mega Man, Mega Man 3, without taking any damage?
Let's go. Man.
Mega Man 4.
Okay.
5. Mega Man 6, the last of the NES Mega Man games. Can we beat it without taking any damage?
Let's go.
Mega Man 7, the first Mega Man game on the Super Nintendo. Can we beat it without taking any damage?
Yeah.
Alright, cutscenes are over and I'm in control.
Aw, yeah. Let's do it.
Alright.
Fuck yeah.
Feeling good about this. Mega Man 8, Mega Man moves to the PlayStation. Can we beat it without taking any damage?
Skipping the cutscene.
Ready.
Thanks to end to the action. Let's go. Got my charge shot. Got bullets. A force enemy. Tweets. Ah!
Can we beat Mega Man 9, the retro game from the Wii, without taking any damage?
You are. Let's go.
Mega Man 10. No damage run, Mega Man 10. Mega Man 11, the rebirth of a classic series. Can we beat this 2.5D platformer without taking any damage?
Ready!
Alright, let's go.
You know what? Screw it. Here's a gif of Mega Man. Dabbing.
I'm also not sure. Oh god. Can we beat Disney Plus without taking any damage?
Well, I just paid for it again, so no.
Fuck.
Thank you for watching. Now we invite you to do all that good stuff. Comment, subscribe, like. Just letting you know, not trying to be rude. I don't have to tell you how to YouTube. But please tune in for the next show. We'll be back with more Vidiocy before you know. For Maddie and Dylan, etc. at all. We will Vidiocy you. Peace out, y'all.